Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
I don't know if I can take out that many by myself.
Sure you can. Because if you don't, you'll have to deal with Rais. And you remember what I said about Rais when he's disappointed.
Gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside. Hello? Anyone here?
Just stay still. Maybe he'll go away.
Anyone here? Rais sent me. I'm here for a pickup.
Yes? Who goes there?
I'm here on Rice's behalf. I'm supposed to pick something up.
Yeah?
Hey, Rais sent me here to pick up something for him.
Who is it?
I'm looking for someone in charge here. Rais sent me. Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You'll draw the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rais sent me. You Gursel?
Oh, you were for Rais. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more frickin' tell him.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Furkin gonna kick your ass. Do it, Furkin. Kick his ass.
For God's sake. Look, I don't want it.
That is entirely...
Ugh. A real man would have kicked his ass.
Okay, Kareem, I got Gursel's money. I fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go, at the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
So there's a settlement there?
Head east and you'll find it.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
I'm here to make a pickup for Rais.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger, I'm just trying...
Yeah? So are we. Rais said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get...
Jesus Christ. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get them.
Yeah, for what it's worth.
And yet you're still...
Okay, Kareem, I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
If we had more traps set in the city...
Copy, what's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but...
can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now.
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can.